So Josh and I were at the TV last night. We were wondering, where should we go tomorrow? We were both watching season 2 of the Diddley Squat Farm, so we thought we'd come here. Review number 1, the breakfast. The sausage wrap, this is made here. A good £7 well spent. I do love a sausage sandwich. That's good. That's a 8.5 out of 10. Good start. Review number 2, Jeremy's hot beef jerky. It is a bit lively. This is actually really good jerky. I'm gonna have to give it a flat 8. Instagram worthy, look at it.